In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to paint fur using Autodesk Sketchbook step by step. I'll be painting a wolf portrait here using a reference photo on the left. I've done the outlines and painted the eyes. Now time for the fur. The first thing you want to do is paint a dark base color for the skin. Once you're done, go under Synthetic Paint in the Brush Library. This is the brush I use for painting fur. Some of the other brushes can be used for fur as well, but I find that this one gives the best fur effect. Next, I'm going to use the Color Picker to choose the gray that matches the wolf. Create a new layer on top of your base color and start drawing in the fur. Now pick a slightly different shade of gray to go over the first layer of fur. Alternate between light and dark tones. It's important to paint fur in sections like this so they have an overlapping effect. Now we're going to paint in the white parts of the fur. Now, adding in some light blue tinted fur. Now, because my fur looks a bit rough, I'm going to use the smudge pen to soften it up and blend the strokes for a more natural look. So basically what I'm doing is pulling in and out of the fur tips and edges. Now I'm using airbrush to put a coating of white. So from now onwards, it's just mainly doing touch-ups. Now I'm doing some shading using the airbrush. Now adding a bit of white highlights to the fur. Now to make the fur more realistic, I'm gonna try adding in some white specks. So create a layer on top of the base color. Using a pencil, draw in white lines in between the gaps of your fur.